The nervous system of prawn is somewhat larger and made up of ganglia. It consists of the central nervous system, the peripheral nervous system, and the sympathetic nervous system. Supraesophageal ganglia or brain. Brain situated at the base of rostrum anterior to esophagus and surrounded a mass of fat. It is a bilobed and the fusion of several ganglia. The brain gives off an antennulary nerve to antennule into which it sends a stellocystic branch of stenocyst. A stout optic nerve to compound eye, an ophthalmic nerve to muscle of eye stalk, an antennary nerve to antenna, and a slender tegmental nerve to labrum. Circumesophageal commissure. The brain gives off a pair of solid nerves called the circumesophageal commissure. These run backward to downward and unite ventrally with the subesophageal ganglia. Ventral thoracic ganglionic mass. It is an elongated ventral thoracic ganglionic mass lying mid-ventrally on the floor of cephalothorax. It represents fusion of 11 pairs of ganglia and gives off laterally 11 pairs of nerves. First three pairs are the cephalic nerves, supplying the mandibles, maxillule and maxillae, respectively. Last eight pairs are the thoracic nerves, of which first three pairs supply the three pairs of maxillipeds and the remaining five pairs supply the five pairs of walking legs. Each nerve to a leg becomes bifurcated before entering the legs. Ventral nerve cord. Ventral thoracic ganglionic mass gives off from its hind end a stout ventral or abdominal nerve cord. It runs along the midventral line of abdomen. In each abdominal segment, it enlarges to form an abdominal ganglion. Each of the first five abdominal ganglia gives off three pairs of nerves. One pair of pedal nerves to pleopods, one pair of nerves to extensor muscle, and one pair of nerves to flexor muscle of succeeding segment. The last six abdominal ganglion is the largest, composed of several fused ganglia. It supplies two pairs of nerves of flexor muscle, two pairs of uropods, two pairs to telson, and a single median nerve to hind gut. Sympathetic nervous system. Sympathetic visceral or autonomic nervous system comprises a few ganglia and nerves. A small nerve arising mid posteriorly from brain bears two visceral ganglia lying on behind the other. First ganglion is jointed with the two commissural ganglia by connectives. Second ganglion gives off two pairs of nerves to the walls of esophagus and cardiac stomach.